Herbalife tells them to tell buyers, if this product is so good, why are you overweight? Didn't like my response because it was not in the favor of Herbalife. Hello and welcome to Simply Fit London. I'm Alvina, clinical nutritionist and fitness coach. You probably heard about Herbalife products like protein shakes, meal replacement shakes, herbal teas and other supplements they sell. Some people show great results with their weight loss and you can earn money by promoting and selling their products. I'm not going to promote or suggest these products. It's up to you in the end of the day. If you want to buy it or sell it, it's your choice. The first time I tried Herbalife, I think it was 1997 or 1998, so 24, 25 years ago. It was a big thing at that time, and my mom paid a lot of money for the shakes and some other supplements. Herbalife distributor brainwashed my mom how great this product was. I'm not saying it's a bad product, it's probably a good product, and my mom wanted to help me with the eating disorder I had. It was not like now you can buy supplements for kids or treatment for eating disorder in Uzbekistan. My school friends who still live in Tashkent told me it didn't change 25 years later. In London, you can find any supplements or any meal replacement shakes for babies, toddlers, teenagers, and get professional help with an eating disorder. My mom just wanted to help her daughter, and she tried very hard, bless her. My first product from Herbalife was meal replacement shakes with some additional tablets I took twice a day. It was okay, but after 1 month, I felt sick. Maybe it was not from the Herbalife shake, maybe I just had a simple bag. Then my mom decided to stop all the Herbalife supplements. 6 months ago, a nice lady contacted me from Herbalife and offered to send me the product to try. She sounded very passionate about the Herbalife, does all these seminars and teaching you how to take each product, how to sell these products. So she sent me some of the products to try. I looked at it and decided to register with Herbalife and order a pack. I paid, I think, somewhere around £135. I did this because I wanted to try myself again the second time 25 years later and then do the honest video for you. If you like this video, please press like. And if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. Which product do you want me to make a video? Please let me know at the comment below. Thank you. You only hear positive from Herbalife YouTubers and a couple of negative documentaries because she kept posting and posting the links for these online videos and chats and groups. I ordered this pack and tried it myself. All the apps and one online group I enter. In this online video, I saw people who were absolutely brainwashed on each new product come out. They believe so much that without the Herbalife, they would not lose weight or their health would deteriorate suddenly. They show some products that footballers use or some professional athletes use it every single day. So Herbalife kind of magically helped them be faster, stronger, and win at each competition. Does it sound right? This kind of selling was very strong by using someone famous, don't you think? I was listening and looking at this product and thinking, don't they see what I see? These famous people, athletes, most probably never even seen or tried or heard these brands that advertised. If you don't know, I'll tell you, their managers deal with these companies. These famous people get paid if someone used their photo or name on any of the products, food products, clothing, so that you can look and think, wow, they buy it, I buy it too, because such and such an athlete use them. Some maybe tried the product as a taster. I can believe that, or maybe for months or two. Each time I interrupted the representative of Herbalife, she was not happy, and on some of my questions she answered, I'm telling you what Herbalife tell me to say. If you want to know something more, or if you don't like something, please email them directly. I said, okay, I understand, sorry. Two women in this group asked me about four products, and I gave them honest answer, which Herbalife distributor didn't like my response because it was not in the favor of Herbalife, which means they lost a potential client. I'm not against Herbalife, don't get me wrong, but I don't think it should cost that much money. You can buy better product from other companies with more value without subscribing anywhere or paying initial fees, and you will save a lot of money. Take, for example, sports drink. They keep saying how great it is and what it can do for you, but when I looked at actual ingredients, more than 10 grams of sugar per scoop and some other couple of vitamins and minerals at very low dosage. This stuff was not cheap and not much of the actual product. You can buy other pre-workout drinks, as you see on the screen, with a better ingredients, no or low sugar, and a perfect amount of vitamins and minerals with excellent quantity. That could potentially help with your training, recovery after training, and give you energy, which costs half and some less than half price. Also, it will last you longer. Why would you pay a lot of money? It doesn't make sense. Let's take the second product from Herbalife. Collagen powder with vitamin C. Sounds fantastic. Excellent combination. But when you look, the amount you get for what they sell, it's very little. You can buy collagen powder with vitamin C on Amazon much cheaper. This one I use, and don't think that the collagen is good for your hair and nails. No, I did the video before that collagen is fantastic for people who training very hard, who training all the time. Collagen in this case would be the best supplements. You can also buy collagen powder at very similar price to Herbalife, but you will get almost 1 kilo for this price, and good quality too. I want to mention quality. In comparison, the one I use and Herbalife are very different in consistency, smell, and effectiveness. Herbalife collagen also tastes very different from all other collagens in the market I have tried, and I've tried a lot. Herbalife collagen powder smells and tastes like the protein powder with vanilla. I have tried lots of collagen powders, and I know if you buy 900 gram of collagen powder, it will be 900 gram of actual collagen powder. You can change the taste and smell by reducing powder and adding protein powder or other things, other ingredients, so it looks more fancy. Then you still get 100% collagen, but with much less actual collagen powder. You pay for the taste and you buy it because it tastes good. But if you want to get benefit from collagen, you need more actual collagen powder than other ingredients. Please check the ingredients. I hope I explained it clearly. If not, let me know at the comment below. Now you can decide where do you want to spend your money. This business of earning money makes me laugh. I know 8 people who are in a Herbalife business, and I don't see them earning any money. They just talk that they earn some money, but they don't. 2 of them were very honest with me and said they were in debts and had to pay a lot of money to the bank for few years. All the seminars they went to learn how to sell Herbalife didn't work. With each conference, online group, video chat, Herbalife keep promoting new products, and you keep buying in a hope that you're going to sell and earn money. It's not the case. I know it's not Herbalife's fault that the distributor cannot sell. Some people, or I would say the majority of people, cannot sell. So it's not Herbalife's fault. These people just don't have any interest of doing that particular job. When you don't have a passion for what you do, don't expect earning a lot of money. Don't expect for your business to grow. You have to have a passion for what you do, for what you want to do, how you want to earn money, and then your business will grow. It's not easy to be a distributor. It's not easy to sell the product that you don't believe yourself. You probably did for the first few months, but then you realize that the product is expensive. There is nothing special about it. And you have to BS people on everyday basis and say how great it is just because you want to earn big commission. One of the Herbalife distributors was telling me stories about how many people lost weight and gained health. I listened to her and said, if this product is so good, why are you overweight? She said, because I had some health issue, that's because, like this. I said, okay, you mentioned other people gain health. What about you? Haven't you tried to gain health? Then she tried to find excuses and more excuses. I stopped listening by that time. On the same token, I spoke to another person who was working with Herbalife. He still sell the products because he spent £2,800 on them a while ago. He wants to get his money back. He doesn't need and he doesn't want any commission, he said. He wants to quit this business because he felt guilty telling the success stories that Herbalife tells them to tell buyers. This person is my client now. I create diet plan for him. We have training sessions twice a week. It is a pleasure to work with such amazing people. I know another lady who asked for my help with weight loss, and she tried Herbalife and even tried to sell. She told me that Herbalife doesn't work. You can buy better meal replacement shakes on Amazon for double the size and cheaper. You have shakes instead of a meal and you will lose weight. I'm so glad she told me this because many people believe certain products help them to lose weight. But think logically, it's not the product. You simply cut calories. Of course you're going to lose weight. Any meal replacement shakes company tells you that you get all the vitamins and minerals, which is good for you. Yes, you do get perfect balance, but what you don't get is a mental satisfaction, which is so important. It's vitally important. You can be on shakes for a month or two, but then your body will scream for real food. You'll be irritable, tired, angry, and snap on people. I saw this and I see this almost every day. I tried being on shakes. I know how it feels. You feel terrible because you feel full, but mentally you're hungry. And that ghrelin hormone keep punching you, but physically you don't feel hungry. It's a very weird feeling to explain. You probably experienced this. Please comment below. This process of eating a meal, chewing, smelling food, looking forward to have a delicious lunch or dinner is essential. Shakes are okay for a short period of time, but the food is a million times better, and you know it's true. You feel fuller and happier and get all the nutrients naturally present in each fruit, salad, meat, fish, dairy, eggs. They're natural. They are not manufactured in a lab that the body rejects them anyway. We design to smell food, chew food, swallow food. We designed to enjoy our mealtime. It's very important for our brain as well, not just the shakes. Herbalife is probably a good product, like all other ones in the market. If you still want to buy Herbalife, go ahead, I cannot stop you. But look around first, compare the ingredients, check how much you pay for what quantity and quality. If there are good products in Herbalife, and they are probably, and you cannot find similar or the same, Buy them. If you believe they are working for you and can transform your health, then spend money and buy it. But don't buy it because some famous person using them. When someone is trying to sell you the best product in the world, you don't have to buy it. It won't change your body or health if you don't put hard work and effort into it. Don't expect magic. We can ruin our health in 2-6 months, but it will take years and years to get your health back. I hope you like this video. If you have any questions, please comment below. And if you have any suggestions for future videos, please let me know at the comment below. Thank you for watching. Thank you for pressing likes and thank you for subscribing to my channel. I will not disappoint you. You will learn a lot from Simply Fit London. Look after yourself. Look after your health. Your health is your wealth. Thank you. Bye.